can't deny your blood, kid. You're white, white, white. And you can't walk out on a track. There's just no place to go.
I mean, he was trying to free himself. His great mission was always to be free of past conditioning and things that would control him so that he lost his own self-control.
And the nurse moves around the lawn with her silver tray, feeding the junkie.
Naked Lunch is a blueprint, a how-to book. Abstract concepts, bare as algebra, narrowed down to a black turd or a pair of aging cojones.
He possessed a vast culture. He knew history, mysticism, and so on. Future scholars will have a great time, for there is yet a lot to be discovered and discussed in his work. Brian Geisen, who had been part of the Surrealist movement, remembered a game called The Exquisite Corpse.
Ça s'appelait le corps exquis.
Unrelated juxtaposition.
He
explained it to Burroughs, who was very enthusiastic and said, but it's a great way to write.
D'écrire.
Life is a cut-off. As soon as you look out the window or walk out the door, your consciousness is being cut by random factors.
It's a cuisine with all kinds of ingredients. He mixed buffalo bills with Egyptian pharaohs, and finally he developed his own mythology using everything that interests him.
Thanks for the wild turkey and passenger pigeons destined to be shit out through wholesome American guts. Thanks for a continent to despoil and poison. Thanks for the American dream to vulgarize and falsify until the bare lies shine.